I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hello everyone, ShadowHarvester back with Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. It has been far too long. Getting some other stuff out of the way before I continue to the big main squeeze game. And let's see. Apparently Barry wants us to head to where he asked us to meet him, and that is in Snowpoint City. So let's go there. And for some reason my controller is being a little meh, which will probably make for a good time. Where is Barry? Because I know we gotta go somewhere about around here, from what I remember. I think you're probably in the Pokémon Center, because there's no reason you'd be in the gym. Okay. Okay, this is kind of embarrassing if you're not where I want you to be. There's no way you're in this house. Alright. Seriously, Barry, where are you? I said meet you in Snowpoint. I'm in Snowpoint. The only other place to look is right here. Unless you're waiting for me in the route. Okay, that's embarrassing. Unless... Okay. What is it? Do you want to sail to the battle zone? Yeah, sure. Aye, aye, then. Let's set sail. Okay. For some reason... Maybe Barry is waiting for us here. And I forgot. Okay, yeah. You had me worried, Barry. How dare you? Oh, hey, Shadow, look. You took so long. I'm finding you. $1 million, or $100 million, basic, or Poké Dollars, or whatever. Listen up. I'm going to become the greatest trainer ever. That's why I'm here, to toughen up myself and my Pokémon. Aw, adorable. You think you're better than us? Hee hee hee. Sorry, I couldn't help overhearing that. But the greatest trainer ever... That's going to be really tough, because you're talking about me. Drevet, I'm going to the volcano right now. You look puzzled. You really don't know anything, do you? Alright, I'll tell you. This is the battle zone, okay? At its far end is a volcano, and deep inside that volcano, there's supposed to be a treasure. So, what's the big deal? If I find the treasure first, that'll make me the greatest trainer ever. Then, that's what I'll do, Shadow. And you too, stranger. That treasure is mine. But before that, I'm going to the battle tower. See ya. Oh, yes. That guy just can't stay put, can he? Anyways, how would you even know? Howdy, I'm Buck. And if that punk thinks he can beat me, he's got another thing coming. So, do you know that zippity-dippity trainer? Unfortunately, yes I do. You should chase after the guy and tell him not to underestimate the volcano. Oh, but you know what? You'd better shape up at the battle tower first. I don't like your chances of getting to the volcano otherwise. Be seeing you. I'm not gonna lie, I have no faith in myself when it comes to the battle tower in this game. Unless they made it a lot more easier than in the original. Okay, I said that I pretty much almost did the same thing in Sword and Shield, but we did pretty well. So, I don't know why I'm bothering healing my Pokemon when we did nothing since clearing the Elite Four Champions stuff. Actually, let's go through here and see if we get any nifty stuff. I also think this is the area where we can get all the items for, like, the other Sinnoh Pokemon to evolve. A battle zone used to attract only the hardest of trainers. They were considered eccentric for gathering at a place like this. It's hard to believe how much it's changed since then. This is like the fight area and the survival area just seemed to spring up overnight. Well, that's nice to know. He was one of those early eccentrics who were around during the first days of the battle zone. Well, I was too. So the battle zone's basically like 70 years old or something. There are no pit stops on the road to toughness. I just made that up, but it sounds pretty cool, don't you think? Yeah, if only that were true, but bathroom breaks, food, and all that other necessity stuff. Volcanic activity has caused the island around here to become craggy. It's hard enough to hike over such rough terrain, even without all the ups and downs. What do you gotta say, young girl? The Pokemon League's Elite Four come here sometimes. I could only picture one, maybe, and that'd be Flint. Even from here, we could see the peak of Mount Corna. That thing's gigantic. Most people didn't notice what happened up there, but I did. I see everything. But I don't know what took place exactly, or anything like that. Everyone's fanatical about battling. Well, this is the world of Pokemon, so everyone loves to battle. Let's see, let's grab some of these. Let's grab, how many of these can I actually get? Okay. We're not gonna get that many. No siree. Let's get 8 of these. Let's get... might as well get 9 of these. And some Ultra Ball. No, I don't want just one. Okay, I can only get 7. So... well, there goes all our money. Was not expecting a clown to be in the market. An item that guarantees victory even battle. There are some big things BP can't buy. Like freedom. What item should Pokemon hold? It's a question every trainer has to answer. Here's something else to think about. You've gained a scope lens. Now, which Pokemon will hold that scope lens? Have I given you more questions than answers? Let's see what the scope lens does. I'm to be held by Pokemon. It's a lens for scoping out weak points. It boosts the holder's critical hit ratio. Alright. And it says basically we have to explore the fight area. So basically we did the... we don't want to go up there just yet. Nothing as super duper as a super ride. Wouldn't you agree? I can agree. Super minds think alike. Take this super rod. Well, thank you, Mr. Fisherman. Whenever I travel somewhere new, I get excited over what I might discover. But the places I've visited before, even those, can thrill me with new discoveries. Tell me about it. Your Pokemon are from Sinnoh, aren't they? Yes, this is technically still the Sinnoh region, right? We're used to seeing some of those kinds around here. I talked to these people. I don't think I talked to you. The way the battle tower lives, it really is a wall that stands before every trainer. What is over here? I have battled many trainers over the years, and I've gained some confidence in my skills. But the world is still a huge place in life. There's no such thing as an easy win. I believe it. Battle Park. Let's give the Battle Park a try, I guess? Welcome to the Battle Park. It's your first time, isn't it? Please step this way. Since this is your first visit, you need to be given a point card. Point cards are usually only in the battle park. Here you go. You've gained the point card. If you need information on the point card, please ask the receptionist next to me. I'm the one to ask if you need any information on the facilities here in the battle park. Information on the battle rules used at the battle park? Please ask the receptionist across from me. Okay, good luck. Alright, let's go to the battle park. I can give you a rundown of the battle rules that are used at the battle park tower. Would you like me to explain? No, I think I got that. Thank you. Battle tower is up ahead. I wonder what kind of trainers are waiting there. Big ones? Welcome to the battle park. Welcome to the battle park. Alright. Actually, said try visiting the battle tower, which is right around in this. I guess we gotta go there anyway, regardless. So, to the plot. The plot does indeed thicken. Alright, the types of Pokemon, the moves to be taught are used, the items to be held. To become number one here, there is no detail that can be overlooked. Pretty interesting. How about you, Mr. Karate Man? It would be cool to team up with a beauty for double battles. It would. But I don't think luck is on our side. You find a Razor Fang. Okay, Razor Fang. I think I can evolve Gliscor. Yeah, I can evolve Gliscor with that. Or Gligar with that. Okay. Into Gliscor. I heard that's the world's best gather here for battles. This is my chance to get global fame and recognition. Okay. But yeah, we can only get Gliscor at night. Types of Pokemon, the moves to be taught and used, the items to be held. I think I already talked to you. Oh well. Now let's see what this guy with the baby stroller is doing. I'm a kid totting trainer. I want to show my beloved son something cool. So I'm having a go at Masterclass. I wish you luck.
Ah.
Up, Torterra. I wanted to talk to this lady, but thank you for being very excited, Gigas. Mwah! We earned a lot of BP at the Battle Tower. Now I can exchange them for loads of prizes. That sounds nice. I think I've already talked to you as well. Eh. Okay, maybe not. Game service corner. A cornucopia of fabulous prizes. Yep. Alright, let's see what the prizes are. If we don't mind. What to get today? Perhaps a tearing machine will do. Welcome to Exchange Service Corner. We can exchange your BP for fabulous items. Which prize would you like in exchange for your BP? Yeah, okay. Ooh. These would come in handy, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, yes. And here's the items that we need for all our Pokemon. Sneasel, Gligar, Rhydon, Dusclops, Porygon 2, all to evolve into their final forms. But of course, trading isn't essential. The building is so grand, why does it need to be so? Because things are weird. How is it going? Okay. If things aren't going well, why not grab some prizes here? It might toughen up your Pokemon just enough to do better. I'll try. Oh, I see. You've been the only four. Then you can now have your level 100 Pokemon undergo hyper training. What's this? Seems you don't have any bottle caps or gold bottle caps. I probably did, but I think I got rid of them. Grandma, I went and traded. You can have this, Grandma. Oh, what is it, dear? Oh, a sludge bomb. Why, thank you so much, dear. You're such a cute, tough, and kind girl. I feel blessed to have a grandchild like you. Why would you give your grandma a sludge bomb? Really? No, okay. It just... Is there anything else in this? Okay, these are the TMs. Okay. Probably some good ones in there. Nonetheless. Did you see that? That little girl with her grandmother upstairs? Yes. That girl is a little terror in battle. You never can judge people. Oh, yeah. What I most care about is the crushing power of my darling Pokemon. Are there any prizes that would help them get more power? Yes, there's many loads of prizes, but we're not going to talk about that now. So basically, I think we must have won both, so. Thud. It's not to bury. What the? Whoops, sorry about that. I was in a rush. Oh, wait a second, aren't you? You're Shadow from Twinleaf. Wow, that brings back memories. So if you're here, we can't be far behind. This should be fun. See you. Or he can't be far behind, okay. Thud. What the? Oh, hey, Shadow. You came to the Battle Tower too, huh? I decided to see how I measure up before going to Stark Mountain. But that guy you were just talking to. Nah, it's alright. I got here on my own power. It won't take long before I see him. See ya, Shadow. I'm going to toughen up here. Alright, let's see what's up in here. Is there any... let's see what these... people are talking about. You get a big win streak at the battle tower, you'll get to battle some real superstars. That's how it works. In the battle rooms, the seventh trainer you face and is the room's boss. You'll need to stay focused if you want to win. I know nothing about this. Battle tower, gather all ye greatest. Those even words? Okay, oh dang, there's a lot of people here. There are so many tough trainers around. It's scary, but let's do our best, Pikachu.
Pikachu.
Yeah. Only a handful of trainers are tough enough for the Master Class battles. I'd love to take on that challenge someday. Don't we both? Excuse me, do you have a moment? Have you ever tried the Master Class battles? Everyone's so strong in them, I can't win at all. I did in, Galar. I trained my little guy till he couldn't take anymore. He's going to do a 100 win streak for sure. Right, Pikachu? Da 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 da. Hmm? You look like something of an expert. I'll bet you're just longing to know everything there is about Pokémon, right? Yes, I can tell just by looking at you. Well, you're in luck. I'd like to give you a present that will let you see straight through to a Pokémon's innate strengths. It's called the Judge Function. After selecting a Pokémon in the box, press the plus button or minus button to see its potential. With this, you will truly be an expert. Okay. Excuse me, do you have a moment? Have you ever tried the Master Class battles? Everyone's so strong. I've already talked to you. Yeah, I used to live in a place called Hoenn. There was a place like this back there too. Ah yes, Battle Frontier. Ooh la la! You look tremendously powerful. Verily, I shall look forward to engaging you in a battle. They profile you on TV if you set a good record here. This is my only chance to regain my glory as an idol. Okay. So does this matter where we go? The Battlestar is exactly what it sounds like. It's a place where you can have Pokemon battles. You can try single battles and double battles. And then there are master classes. If you win, you can earn a rare candies and DP. Feel free to battle to hone your skill as a trainer. Okay. Welcome to the Battle Tower. I'm your guide to the single and double battle rooms. Would you like to challenge? Let's see what you talk about. The Battle Tower. Here we go. Okay. Something about. Let's see what you. This is all about. I'll do the single battle first. Okay. Really? I can't invite, Okay, so I can't use items on my Pokemon then. Gonna take all the items, I guess, then. And actually, I don't think we had to get rid of all the items off the book. What am I doing? Might as well. That's not what I wanted. I don't know what I'm doing. I feel like someone's listening to me talking to myself, because apparently if I talk, things go wrong. And one more. Alright. So I believe it's 7. Challengers. Let's see, let's go Liu Kang. Let's go Edgar. And Gigas. adventure so far.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Sure you don't need the battle room then. Alright, you guys pumped? I know I am. Let's go find the boss of said challenge. Who's in our first challenger in the room? Here, I come. Straight to the point, okay. No sass or talkity-talkity. Youngster Lloyd. Happini! Alright. Even the young Pokemon need to learn how to battle. Close combat. The power of the monkey style is strong. But not strong enough to make our defense and special defense full. Clefairy. Alright, let's go Fire Blast. Sing? No, don't sing. I didn't want that, but okay, I was gonna choose Acrobatics. Darn controller. I gotta find a way to fix that actually before I record anything else. Okay, Clefairy's done for, and Charmander. Alright. We went from like pink Pokemon to a fire-tailed lizard salamander thing. Bleh. Thank you for healing me, as you should. You will be facing opponent number two. Are you ready? Keep battling. We go straight to the top or we don't go anywhere at all. I'll reach you. What? I'll teach you what's fun about battling. Alright, teach me. Picnicker Martha. Smoochum. Smoochy smoochy. Alright, you're part ice, so Fire Blast. Torchic. I mean, you're not a fighting type, but I'm just gonna acrobatics. Okay, nice. Stunky. And we're gonna go Fire Blast, because it doesn't matter, because if we KO you, we get to heal. Alright. Oh my, that was inspiring. You're the greatest. No. It is you that makes me the greatest. And it's because of the viewers that I am great as well. I'm getting overconfident. I don't know if that's a bad thing or a good thing, but hey, whatever. You will be facing opponent number three. Are you ready? I am ready. Keep on battling. Inner tube kid. I can swim, really. I don't need my inner tube. Tuber Vernon. Bug toy. Alright, Lukang, can you continue to battle? No doubt. Because, well, you're at full strength again. Okay. light screen. Fire blast once more for the vault away. Slowpoke. You know what? Let's give Gigas some love and attention. Tender love and care. After all, Gigas is our star of the show, Pokémon. And let's Leaf Storm the heck out of this Slowpoke. Okay. Despite being super effective, you hold on. And then you decide to eat to regain your health with a citrus berry. Water pulse. Yes. Gigas needs its shell to grow more moss, grass, and that nice little tree that no matter how many times we get attacked, that tree does not get destroyed. Okay, I'll just use I'm asleep. Okay. After doing all those battles without getting hit, this is the battle that gives us a little subpar, I guess. Oh well, we can't always get every battle like a top tier champion. Because that's impossible for me to ever do. My mind does not strategize. I just push random buttons until it works. Are you gonna attack? So, I'm not just gonna attack myself. Okay, I see. Well, I guess. Sorry, Gigas. This episode didn't work out for you. No. Let's not get carried away either. Let's try Dark Pulse, which we know will work as Psychic is weak to Dark. Cricket Tops. It's kind of sad, or not sad, but it's kind of also a little confusing because it doesn't ask us if we want to switch out our Pokemon after each little fight. Which is, I guess, fine in all fairness. I'm not lying! I never said you were! Heal me up, lady. You will be facing opponent number 4. Are you ready? Keep battling, yes. I'll battle you like I'm on a picnic. I hoped you packed enough food for two, because I am starving for battle. Picnicker Esther sent out Squirtle. Alright, and I should not be using a fire type against a water type, but hey, whatever. Close combat, we can still outspeed. No problem. Withdrawal right into your shell just so you can get some defense. Acrobatics if you please, Liu Kang. Thank you. Charmander. What, you got the Kanto starters or something? Is there a Bulbasaur somewhere in there? Okay, geez. Every time we do this, it's either no, we can't get a one shot KO. So your little one stage Pokemon or something, I guess. Stunky, okay. Nope, you don't have a Bulbasaur. Fire Blast. Why not? Fury Swipes. The Fury of the Swipes, yes. And you fainted. Finally, a one-shot. Pretending this is a picnic won't let me win. No, but you can keep thinking that all you want. Because I like to think of myself as a giant robot, but that's not true either. And restore once more. Number 5 opponent. Okay, let's battle. Oh yeah, let's rock and roll, man. With your nice long blonde hair. Rock, jazz, techno, anything will do for my soundtrack. So, country? No, hell no. No country. Country is dead, man. Like a velociraptor. Guitarist Marcel. Duskull. Alright, you're in like that death metal kind of music, aren't you? Fire Blast. You play by a cack? Excuse me? You never avoid Liu Kang's attack. Of course, you're going to avoid my attack, huh? Up there goes, Fire Blast. Yep. Acrobatics. Shadow Sneak. Stop being confused. No! And another Shadow Sneak. Why not? Acrobatics worked, finally. Alright. Flare Blitz. Let's go. More Shadow Sneak. We're snapping out of confusion, at least. Alright. Duskull is no more. Let's continue on rocking again with the rocker. Marcel sent out for fish. Close combat. Because I say so. Close combat, Krabby. Just because I can. I will, and I'm going to. You got a focus sash on a Krabby? I mean, focus sash is focus sash. Whether it's on a big Pokemon or a... I'll get the first feint of this battle tower. No, okay. Edgar, come on out. And... air cutter, this crab. And that's game, rock and roller man. So yeah, you've got me in the mood for singing the blues. Rinse and repeat, full health on the way. You will be facing opponent number 6. Are you ready? Ready as always. When the subject is Pokemon, I simply don't lose. Okay, I'm just fighting a bunch of kids. And a rocker. Alright. School kid, Tony. I guess Tony is one of those general... Oh, my gosh. Gender-neutral names, I guess. Whether it can be for a boy and a girl. I don't know. I don't know many things about names that can help with boy and girl, but eh. There's so many weird names out there now. Half of the names were like 3 to 6 letters, and now they're just weird names that... Yeah, basically. Oh. Then again, back in the day as well, there's only like 3 or 4 different colors of hair. Now everybody wants either green, purple, orange, or blue. And Machop, we made short work of you. I'm going to review the subject, and I'll subject you to my revenge. Oh boy, Tony's revenge. It's one of those, review things, or just some random DeviantArt thing. Your Pokemon will be restored to full health. And you will be facing opponent number 7. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. Inner Tube Kid, once more. I like rivers more than the sea. Which do you prefer? Well, I mean... I don't trust myself in the rivers and the sea. Like, I probably will never experience the sea. Maybe. Unless I, like, go fishing or something. Tuber Clifton. Get out. Bronzor. Fire Blast. I'm a steel type. If you please, Liu Kang. Excellent. Shield on! Let's go close combat. So technically, they did say, again, on the 7th battle, we would face a boss, but I guess it's we face off against 7 trainers. When we win the 7th battle, we face another trainer, the 8th trainer, that is one of the bosses. The metal sound. That's gonna hurt those big ears that Infernape has. Oh, man, protect. That's kindergarten rules right there. Okay, that's not true. Because a lot of people that play competitively probably use protect. I never did, because I always wanted attack. Turn 1. And I would have... Okay, I probably would use your moves like Hyper Beam, but... Yeah, there's Bulbasaur. Fire Blast. Let's go Fire Blast. Let's go.
Boba.
I don't like the sea because the salt water burns my eyes. Well, you shouldn't be swimming in the Dead Sea because that's basically all salt. You've beaten all 7 trainers. For your 7 win streak, we present you with these battle points. You obtain 3 BP. Saving? Alright. Okay, I thought we... Let's go, Yeah. Let's go... Lucan. Let's give Maiden some love. Then bring it in. Alright. Okay, I guess we haven't faced off against the boss yet. Unless we face off against the person in this next exciting moment. Why do we have to keep going in this room? Why can't we go in the other rooms? I've been pampering my gang too much lately. Can they do this? I don't see why not. Pokey fan Murray. Los Bunsley. Cinequil. Alright, Cinequil. You're gonna have the pleasure of getting acrobatics. Another focus sash, huh? Well, I guess you have enough badge points to get. Or battle points, not badge points. But all is fair in love and war, even if it's not fair. Then it's just confusing. Fire Blast on Roselia. Captain Spar. What's with my attacks missing? Toxic. What is this, a Britney Spears song? No. Sludge Bomb. Eat your heart out, kid who gave their grandmother a Sludge Bomb. And your poison, Lucane. Alexio. Your intimidate is strong, but it won't stop me from close combating. Alright. Good job there. Ring-a-ding. This makes up for your time in the Elite Four with us. Psychic. You can swagger all you want. And it's gonna confuse us, yes. Darn it. Good reading. Roar. Well, that means Maiden is coming out. Do we call this the Maiden Voyage of Maiden? Well, no, because, well, we've already used her in a battle before, so. Pampering Pokemon too much is no good. Alright, we definitely deserve to get healed for that. The trainer seemed to be getting a little different. They're growing up, essentially. May I take your order, please? Yes, I would like two orders of large fries, a nice Coca-Cola. What is a Coca-Cola? Yes, because you're like one of those five-star restaurants that don't know what a Coca-Cola is. And get me one of your finest burgers. Nidorino. And Fire Blast. And that still is going good. And Haunter. The tricky, tricky Pokemon. Burn the spirit. Ah, an excellent choice. A win. Served fresh. You must be really good to be able to be a waiter. Holding some of those really hot and heavy items that people want to buy. Alright, keep on battling. I study every day because I want to work all over the world. Okay, Mr. Nerd. School kid, Lamont. Butterfree! And let's just destroy you with Fire Blast. Okay, good, good, good. Magby. Alright, let's acrobatics you. There's no way I'm going to switch out. Why Magby knows fire moves? Beautifly. Let's switch to Maiden. Why not? Give the other Pokemon some screen time other than Lucane. Quiverdance! My legs are quivering in fear. Ooh, so scary. I mean, though butterflies in some way can be lethal and dangerous, especially the poisonous ones. Keep on quiver dancing, huh? Alright, you can't attack me if I can't attack you then. That's the rules. I fell in love with you. Ew. Stop this hanky panky at once, Maiden. Thank you. Maiden can't fall in love with male Pokemon because, well, it's lore of what it's based off of. I need to study up on Pokemon battles. Thank you for the healing, Miss Nurse Lady. Opponent number 4. It's the guy wearing purple or violet or whatever kind of hair, glasses, some red sneakers. Yeah, he's definitely a nerdy kid. Hey there, check out my rare Pokemon. What rare Pokemon are you having? Collector Gemism. I don't think I said that name right, but well. Chikorita, you don't see many of you around. But nonetheless, the attack works. Kadabra. Fire Blast. On the Kadabra, if you please. Your spoon-wielding yellow monster has no authority over me, Ariados. I'm not gonna lie, a lot of people don't like spiders. I there's something about Ariados I like. Especially the shiny black and purple. It works. More video game characters need to be black and purple. Whoa, hey, wait, no, stop, don't touch. You're confused, mate. Alright. Pikachu kid, should I torment you? Okay, that's like really demonic. It basically looks like a kid, but it's like one of those like possessed kids with like a really deep voice. It's like, should I torment you? I'll eat your soul. Okay, kid Lillian, Weeping Bell. Oh no, we're gonna get destroyed by a plant. Hyper voice, nah! It's as loud and obnoxious as my sister! Onyx. It's good to see you, Onyx. Close combat. Hanging on for dear life. Alright, Onyx. Keep on going. Now, no wonder you were one of my dad's favorite Pokemon. Alright, no tormenting me! Alright, more healing. I think we have time for this battle with the Umbrella Girl. If you were the weather, what would you be now? I'd be darkness within your soul and your heart. Also, isn't it like a bad omen thing to have like an umbrella in an open place? Parasol Lady Mia. But no, if I'm weather, I'm definitely gonna be a hurricane. I'm gonna rock you like a hurricane. Fire blast, please. Alright, Nidorino. We've had plenty of chances of getting rid of a Nidorino, so we know what to expect. Ooh, tactic spikes. Which we're not going to bother trying to, you know, you're doing what I would do, where you're just gonna keep adding the toxic spikes to do a lot more damage. Of course, I haven't done that since like the DS days. Pachirisu. Acrobatics, even though it's not very effective. Nuzzle! No! I don't want to be paralyzed with paralysis. Fire blast, please. Sweet kiss. No, first you paralyze me with a nuzzle, and now you want to kiss me with sweetness. What kind of monster are you? You're much more scarier than the little Pikachu girl that wanted to just torment us. Jeez, I never thought I'd get this much damage dealt with by a Pachirisu, but look at that face. It's not just for cuteness. This thing is lethal. Though really, most of the battle is basically paralyzing and making me miss and stuff. So I'm feeling fogbound. Go take a rest. You deserve it. Alright, opponent number 7. Why not? Backwards Het Kid. Hey, rookie, bring it on. Who you calling a rookie? I'm the champion of every region since the dawn of time. Parasect. The Pokemon with no irises. Alright, Parasect is done for. I blinked and I missed the battle. Yanma. Fire Blast. I'm not gonna lie, I like Yanma. I like Yanmega. Speed Boost! Oh no! Air Slash. Make it by Luke. I think I swallowed something wrong. So excuse me if you hear my coughing in the background. Not the Pokemon coughing. That's what happens when you eat stuff like trail mix before a battle. Okay, Psychic. Double team. You really want to be speedy, don't you? Okay. My gosh. You're getting like Pidgeot fast, aren't you? Okay. What did you do? So what, can my Pokemon not move or something, or is it just for Psychic? Either way, I'm sorry, Ringing, if I made this Pokemon a little too quick. Detect. Which is basically a discount protect, basically. Okay. Reading is definitely taking some punishment. And you're done for, Yanma. Thank you for the really speed-like battle. Nose Pass. Pokemon that we very hardly encountered. Which is just like Magneton, where we'd have to evolve it in Mount Hornet. Because of the magnetism. Heavy slam. Bleh, you're just a rookie. Yes, I may be a rookie, but I'm not a rookie at all. Really, you've beaten all the seven trainers. For your 7-win streak, we present you with these battle points. You obtained 3 BP. Saving, I look forward to serving you again. Alright, go outside and see what's going on out here. Actually, I'm gonna end this part here. So yes, thank you for watching me bring back Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. I'm Shadow Harvester. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you all next time for some more goodness in the Sinnoh region. Oh yeah, bye.